Campers will access their asynchronous self-study content by entering their team and clicking on the links you have set up in their welcome page. This will open either day 2 or day 4 of their self-study work. From there, they can move through the content and complete their discussion prompts. Campers have the entire day on Tuesday and Thursday to complete self-study sessions for day 2 and 4 respectively. During this time, they do not have any live sessions, so on these days, your responsibility will be to check and see which students have not completed the activities and remind them to do the self-study before their next live session. Different sets of questions will review language and concepts reviewed in the live session. We recommend that you go through the self-study work as well to have a better understanding of what it asks of the campers. You should also look at the curricular plan for a rundown of the content. Each student will also be given a prompt that they need to respond to by creating a post on Instagram.